Good evening, everybody. Actually, it's early evening. We are out eating at Subway because his daddy gave him some money so he could eat at Subway because his sister got to be out yesterday and we didn't. So,
first time trying Fanta Grape.
First time ever. He's never had any soda. He's trying Fanta Grape. Never had soda, so he doesn't know how it's going to taste. Mm. Good?
Yeah, it's real good.
Imagine he's 12 years old. I wish I had my selfie stick. And he's never drank any kind of soda at all. Mm. Like it?
Yeah.
It's a bad thing because soda's not good, but it's okay.
Yeah.
So the thing on my head, in case you're wondering, is I have a horrible soda heating pad. Heating pads for your back. It's a migraine pad. I have a horrible migraine. We're in a very lit up place. So we're going to show you what we're eating. Holly's having a
meatball sub.
Holly remembered. Here's mine. Not unwrapped yet. And Holly's having chocolate milk. And of course, the little taste. You can have more. You can have more of my Fanta. And you're having what else? Hold it up.
Doritos.
Doritos are
nacho
yummy.
Cheese.
And I'm having plain, boring Lay's potato chips. We don't really go out a lot to eat, but we did because Daddy gave us some money, so we thought we'd treat ourselves because we had a kind of rough weekend. And it's yucky outside. I wish I could show you. It's so cloudy. It's probably gonna, like, it's gonna pour. It looks like the skies are just gonna open up and tons of rain.
Yeah.
Tons of rain.
It kind of looks like all day. Yeah. Tuesday, but I think Tuesday is gonna rain, but all day next week no rain.
Right. But yeah, it started to sprinkle a little, but it's really dark outside, so it looks like it's just, like I said, the sky's gonna open up and just buckets of pouring. A lot of rain. So we thought we'd stop here and have a little bit of a dinner for our errands. And also Polly got a, wait for it,
a chocolate chip cookie.
Chocolate chip cookie. Oh, looks like it has a face. And he's gonna share it with me, right?
Yeah.
I just want a little bit. So we're going to enjoy our meal. I haven't been here in years, neither has Polly. So we're really excited about having our meatball sub. Do you have a Subway? Did we say we're at Subway? That's where we are.
Yeah.
But anyhow, do you have a Subway where you live? Or do you have a sub place where you live? Whatever you have, what is your favorite sub? Ours is meatball.
Yeah.
I do like, I think it's called Italian BLT, BMT, I don't know, something like that. Okay, I tried to block out the noise because other people were talking, but like I said the other day, that my phone updated itself without my permission, and I couldn't figure out how to pause it like I usually do. So, oh, as you can see, look behind us. Oh my gosh, that is
all
like
that.
Holy cow, junk food dream. Mm-mm-mm. Let's just go back down here and not even look some. We are going to enjoy our yummy food,
mm-hmm.
And we will see if we can pause this. I don't know if we can, and then we could come back a little bit in between as we're eating. We'll see. We'll see if it works, because we were able to do it before, but after the upgrade, I don't know. So we'll try. So we're going to press the pause, but in case we lose it, please subscribe, thumbs up, leave a comment of your favorite sub, and don't forget, as our last comment, our first ever Wegmans haul, we said if we get 100 subs and 100 comments, we would be giving away a $25 gift card. It's like a Visa or MasterCard gift card. You can use it anywhere you want. And we forgot to give a time, so it has to be done by 11:59 p.m. Mother's Day, next Sunday, which would be the, I don't know, whatever the date is. So this coming Sunday is Mother's Day. So 11:59 p.m. We need
100
rewind
comments
and 100
subscribers,
and we will have a random drawing, and then you'll contact us, and we will get you your $25 gift card. So we will try to come back while we're eating, or you know what I think we'll do? We'll stop here because I don't trust this phone.
Yeah.
And we could do a part two if we have to.
Yeah.
So for now, we're going to say
bye, guys.